Greetings.
Sir,
what have you found out?
I tracked down a gang of robbers who recruited killers for Pribislavitz. They know the Horisons who torched Neuhof.
That's excellent news. Did you find out any more?
So far, not much. If I'm going to infiltrate them, I have to do what they say. That means murdering one of their former cronies, a fellow they call Pius. Apparently he was at Neuhof too.
You have to kill a criminal to prove yourself to them. Huh. I don't much like the sound of it.
That's not the worst of it. This Pius is hiding out in the monastery pretending to be a novice. I'd have to get inside the cloisters to get at him.
Good God above, that's another matter entirely. They don't let just anyone into the cloisters, and the abbot won't give up any of the novices.
It seems like the only way to find Pius is to join the order. Damned if I know how, though.
A bit of meditation and learning would do you good. If it's really the only way to get to him, then you'll have to do it.
What should I do with Pius once I find him? It doesn't sound like an easy task, sir. Getting into the cloisters, finding...
Far from it, lad. Farewell.
Well, I... You! What the hell are you fooling about here for? Be off right now, or I'll fucking see you off.
What's with you? Yeah.
Looks like the place they were talking about.